We hadn't seen anything like it before. Nothing in our entire military arsenal came close to that level of technology. All that scientific progress that had conquered the world, now dwarfed by a single aerial show. It didn't just want to be seen. It was mocking us. Instantaneous propulsion. Right angles on a dime. Hypersonic velocity without signatures of any kind. A frantic inquiry up the chain of command confirmed what we already knew. It wasn't one of ours.